was hoping for a quiet night.
Where is it?
Ego opero non verio next. Ego sum proco unus per lux lucis. Ego opero non verio next.
Yeah, Papa Midnight's. Constantine, for you. Ever think of going wireless?
What is it?
I'm calling you right off this time, John. So don't go complaining when I tell you I don't know anything. But a name.
El Rio.
Yeah, I was hoping for a quiet night.
Hey!
But it wasn't in the cards.
Damn you, Constantine.
I've been damned by worse. Much worse. Then the rains came. A cleansing rain. Or one could hope. Great. Rats. Broke all the rules.
Oh.
expected. It was becoming a common theme of the evening.
Who are you?
El Ryu's a half-breed. Was, anyway.
Hennessey, demons just attacked me right out in the open.
They don't like you, John. How many of you deported back to hell?
Not some angry half-breeds. Full-fledged demons, here.
You know demons are supposed to stay in hell. Otherwise, well, that would be breaking the rules.
And?
I see your point. We tolerate the half-breeds in our world, or maybe they tolerate us. Doesn't really matter. They're here. They exist.
But demons? And a half-breed angel getting knocked off? No, Hennessey, this is something else.
The police have El Rio's building locked down. No one in or out.
I'll find a way. You distract the cops.
I was saving this.
Stormcrow, that's powerful magic. Sure you want to give it away, Father?
I think your need will be greater than mine. John, this is bad, isn't it?
Yeah, very bad.